don't.
Felicia, please. Now, I understand why you got married, but I'm back, and I'm alive. And I'm your husband.
No, I can't.
Felicia!
No, I have to think
Felicia.
About this. No, I have to go away!
All right. You home, but I can't risk Domino seeing us together.
But it never changes, does it? I mean, you can't just walk back here 2 years later and pretend like it never even happened.
I don't.
I can't live like that. I'm just now starting to feel safe.
Once Domino is out of the way, we can work on our lives together. No more WSB, no more lies.
2 years, and nothing's changed for you, but it has changed for me.
Don't shut me out. We've always worked our differences out. Always.
I can't live in the past.
Forget the past, then. We were meant to be together. And I know you believe in that.
I used to believe it.
We can have it all again. We can be together.
How can you think about a future when you're still running for life?
The Domino was behind this whole thing. He had Frisco thrown into a Bulgarian prison.
Apparently he was due to be killed just before he escaped.
Colton, you have to give the man credit. Took a lot of courage and determination to escape from that hellhole of a prison.
Yeah,
Work his way back here to poor Charles all alone.
He knows as well as I do. A Middle East prison is now walking the park. The guy's been through a lot.
I don't give a damn what Frisco has been through. And I don't care how that sounds. Look, I can't help it, but I can't think about anything else right now but how his being back affects Felicia and me.
All right. I know it'll change a few things, that's for sure.
Yeah.
But it can't change the fact that you're both married.
Look, Colton, I know Felicia better than anyone. She would never have married you if she didn't love you.
Yeah, well, I think that's probably the same reason she married Frisco, too. So if you're trying to make me feel better, just forget it.
I just don't know what else to say.
Well, just don't say anything, because I don't want to talk to you. The only person I want to talk to right now is Felicia.
Here's your chance.
Princess?
Honey, are you all right?
Here's Sean.
Look, if you two want to talk,
Yeah, come on, mate.
You know.
Sean and Robert just told me. Felicia.
I was walking down on the docks, going to the brownstone after I left you with the car. And I saw him. I couldn't believe my eyes. I guess I just fainted.
Are you okay?
He took me to this place where he was staying. He said that he'd been in a prison thousands of miles away.
Yeah, they explained everything to me.
All this time. He said that he saw us at the wedding.
He was at our wedding?
And there were these two men that stopped him. They were supposed to kill him. I don't understand any of this. You know, why? If he was alive, why didn't he let me know?
I don't know. I can't tell you.
WSB. It's all their fault. They told me that he was dead.
Well, he's not. He's alive.
None of this changes anything. We're still married. I still love you.
Do you want to go home now?
Yeah. I think I left my bag down here when I saw him.
Oh, don't worry about it. I found it. I picked it up.
This doesn't change anything. I won't let it change anything.
Come on.
What do you want?
Got your message.
Didn't we tell you to stay put until we spoke to the police?
It just happened. I ran into her. She was... Hey, I don't have to make excuses to you, too.
Look, Frisco, all we're trying to do is make a difficult situation a little easier to take, okay? Mm-hmm.
Like you let my wife marry Domino's assassin
Oh, come on. Look, I'm not going to go into all of this, but I'll tell you one thing. Colton did everything he could to help Felicia find you. And then he helped her through a very difficult time in her life.
He's a smart boy. Get him all the way down.
You're wrong about him.
I don't want to hear about it, okay?
How did everything go between you and Felicia?
Not great. But it's understandable. She was upset. I gotta give it some time. Let her think. When we're back together.
Back together?
I can't expect her to be with me while Domino's looking for me. You know, you two may have talked her into marrying Sanctuary, but you couldn't talk her out of loving me. I know that.
That's something you're going to have to straighten out with her. In the meantime, I want you to stop doing dumb things like sending kids with messages.
You two are the ones worried about how Felicia would react when she saw me.
What if Domino had gotten hold of the message?
Well, he didn't, did he?
But this time you were lucky. All we want from you is to be a little more cautious, that's all. Robert, I think we need a drop. Look, if you have to get a message to us, you tell your little friend to leave it behind the danger sign at the main entrance to the catacombs.
Fine. If I need to see you two again, which I doubt.
Look, until we find out if Domino knows what happened to you in prison, it's not a good thing for you to be out in the streets.
Robert's right.
I don't need you two to tell me how to stay alive. Thanks anyway.
Will you just come off of it? I need that domino you have.
What for?
I'm taking off for Bulgaria tonight. I may have to use it.
Your what?
The feeling we get from the prison guard that we caught is that Domino probably doesn't know that you've escaped.
As far as we know, he probably thinks that the phony priest did his job and that you're dead.
But until we're sure of that, stay put.
Don't tell me what to do.
What, do you want to end up dead for real this time? Is that it?
Assassin? No, thanks.
Just shut up and do what you're told.
Please, just give me the domino, all right? Please.
I know what you're thinking. But I'm gonna have my wife back. That much I promise.
You're trying to help, remember that.